Hi, I'm Spencer Anderson, Sarasota County Public Works Director. Here with some common sense. The penny sales tax referendum on your ballot November 8th does not raise your taxes. It is a continuation of the voter-approved tax that's been in place since 1989. Every dollar generated by the penny sales tax will be spent in Sarasota County to the benefit of the community and the residents who live here. Proceeds may only be used to invest in public projects such as public safety, the environment, water quality, roads, and more. They may not be used to pay for general operating expenses like hiring staff. A substantial portion of the funds from the penny tax are generated by non-residents, like tourists, and 50% of the revenue Sarasota County government receives from the penny tax is dedicated to transportation and mobility improvements. Learn more at sarasotacountysurtax.net or call 311.